Can you point me to any single country that has restricted freedom of speech that has done better?
I simply ask you for the source.
Okay.
Can you give me the source
Nazi
on that?
Nazi Germany, Soviet Russia, Castro, Che Guevara regimes, current UK, Canada, Maoist China. Need I go on?
Absolutely. You said every country.
Every single country that has limited freedom of speech has resulted in a net loss.
Please give me an actual citation to back up your claim.
You would say that Nazi Germany, Soviet Russia, Maoist China, Che Guevara, Castro regimes. And I can't go through every single country.
I'm just asking you to give me a scholarly source that says that.
I don't have a scholarly source with me right now saying that Nazi Germany is worse off with speech laws in the United States.
And so what I said
was... You're just going to take my word for it.
And exactly what I said was there are plenty of examples where it doesn't work. You're absolutely right. I don't disagree
with
that at all.
Can you point me to any example
where it has?
Eventually,
we can possibly get to the point where it can work. And we need to keep trying. That doesn't mean because it hasn't worked, we don't give up.
One country that has better net results for human freedom and human rights by restricting speech. What's your source? One.
I'm honestly going to say we're not there yet.
Thank you so much. Hopefully, once we find that one example, that'll be great.